Well, new tonight, a shooting this afternoon in College Hill, briefly putting a few schools on lockdown. It happened on Lawnfair Avenue, just off Hamilton Avenue. We're told one man was shot and killed. Police have identified him as 23-year-old Denias Weaver. No arrests have been made, and police are asking anyone with information to come forward.